Hey, 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 y'all know what time it is. It's my din din time. So I come to you again here in Chantele C. Ross Kitchen Cooking Corner. Listen, let's do this thing today. Listen, hey, we gotta eat, right? So let me tell you what's on the menu today. Let me just tell you what's on the menu today. Woo! Bear with me because I'm excited. Matter of fact, let me make a declaration on this video right now. I do not own the rights to any of the songs that I play. No copyrights. Michelle, good to see you. Queen, I'm proud of you. Keep doing what you need to do for yourself. Can I tell you? Listen. So listen, let me tell you what's on the menu today. Now, I like easy breezy cooking. Don't take me no whole long journey that's going to take me 2 hours to cook and 5 minutes to eat it. Let's not look. That ain't me. That's not my style. So I really like to go quick and fast. That's just how I am. But I'm going to show you what we're going to do today. We're going to do Green Giant mashed cauliflower. This is the garlic and herb flavor. Now I have two choices. I can use the microwave or I can use, I can use the microwave or I can use the oven. One of the two. Listen, it's going to be up to you. Okay? Woo! I don't know if y'all can hear. Listen to me. God bless you too. Listen. And then we're going to do, we're going to do some wild Alaskan Pollock fish. We're going to bake it. And I'm going to show you what we're going to douse it in. Woo! I'm excited. Listen to me. Listen, I'm going to take my time today to just work with me because I'm going to tell you, I enjoy this. So remember, mashed cauliflower by Green Giant. Woo! This Green Giant boy been around for years. Can I tell you, when I was a little baby girl, how about that? When I was a baby girl, Green Giant, I used to love his commercials. I'm the Jolly Green Giant. Y'all remember that? God's not done with us yet. I am redeemed. Come on. Woo! He set me free. Are you redeemed? Has he said, if you're redeemed and you declare it, do you know you're free? Woo! Chains are broken. And you're not who you used to be. Declare it. Listen. You got to declare you've been redeemed. So what we're going to do, I have 7 pieces of Pollock fish. Woo! See that? Now I'm making a mess. Now this is my kitchen, and I got to clean it up. I ain't got no maids, nobody to come through. This one on me. Did y'all see me spill that water on the ground? Listen. Well... So y'all bear with me because I really like a fresh corner. Can I say it? So listen. So what we're gonna do, always cook with paper towels. And redeem. Let me just put this down like a lady, excuse me. There we go. So I'm gonna take my aluminum foil. You know, I bought some aluminum foil. This was 99 cents. That's smart aluminum foil. It's really thin, but I'm going to use it. It works. So what I'll do, just take a few pieces. And make sure your piece is aluminum foil because we're going to bake it. My oven is on 450. We're going to bake this fish in aluminum foil for 15 to 20 minutes, however you like it. But I'm going to show you something that I like it to do. Woo! Hey, there's the sun. This is my Irish Big Daddy Weed. Y'all like Big Daddy? Big Daddy Weed! Woo! It's the sun. Here we go with this sun. I always get the spot. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to break these two in half. And I probably should have had these already prepared. But just to give you an idea, hi, my aluminum foil. Let's get on to the next song here. You know what song I like by Big Daddy? The Lion and the Lamb. Have you ever heard that one? The Lion and the Lamb. My goodness. Let me see if I can find it. I love it. So what we're going to do is get your aluminum foil wrap. And then I'm going to take it and I'm going to spray the wrap. Once I get it all foiled out, I'm going to spray it. This here, I got this simply from Dollar Tree. I did. And the Dollar Tree, and it was only a dollar. This is healthy healthy chef flavor non-stick cooking spray. I did the butter flavor because I, listen, gotta be careful with the butter, but I love butter. Woo! Listen, that's one piece. You take it. Woo! You take your fish. Make sure your foils are big enough, because what you're gonna do, you're gonna melt you some butter and you're going to saturate your fish in some butter. So let me get that done. Woo! When this song first came out, you couldn't tell a girl nothing. The clouds. Kings and kingdoms will bow down. Woo! Listen. I don't think my aluminum foil is big enough, so let's start this one over. There is nothing you cannot do. You know. What is the lion? The Lion of Judah. This is my lions came into play.
He's fighting the battles.
He's fighting the battles.
For God is the Lamb that was slain.
Come on. Listen. Life wasn't always like this. I had to find it. Can I tell you? It's like I had to rediscover or discover that place. This just didn't happen overnight. Woo! This didn't happen overnight. Matter of fact, I was 27 years old when I came into Christianity. 27. And matter of fact, a few days before I know it was a few days or a little while after that, but I was 27 years old when I gave my life to Christ. I wasn't always, I was a hot mess, can I tell you?
Woo!
Listen, could nobody tell me?
The Lion. The Lion of Judah.
Woo! He's roaring with power. And he's fighting the battles.
Woo! Bow beef.
And he said, every knee shall bow, and every tongue will confess that he's Lord.
The Lamb that was slain.
Woo! His blood break chains.
Woo!
He's a chain breaker and a mind regulator. But I was a hot mess. Can I tell you, 27 years old, I was doing what I wanted to do. I was doing what I felt like doing. I was kind of like the black sheep of the family, because I was the black sheep because nobody could tell me what to do. And I always did it Chantel's way. I would always defy the odds. Would you tell me I couldn't? Yes, I could. It was just how it was for me. So when you're that kind of person and you're your own kind of individual with your own thinking, to the family, you kind of look like the disobedient one, the one that won't listen to mama and them. But at the end of the day, it's just the world that I was in. So, one day, just one day, something happened. It seemed like the world had stopped and the environment I was in, everything stood still. I said, hold it. Now, I'm sitting here drinking my Long Island iced tea. Look. Now, while the room isn't spinning, everything is being still. And so I went to talk to one of my cousins who I knew was in church. I said, I think God is dealing with me. No, matter of fact, I was like, I think I'm boxing with God. And I said, but I think I'm losing the fight. But what happened was God was calling me out. Woo! Listen, have you ever been in that place where God just called you out? He chooses you. Listen to me. He'll work with you right where you are in the midst of your mess. Listen. I'm telling you. I don't know which way I should go with this. You see. I'm working with this light. Y'all gotta excuse me. This beautiful sun. So, I wrestled. But I was losing. I was losing. And one day, I surrendered.
Woo!
It was the best decision I made in my life. There was no one and nothing that could fulfill the void in my life.
Woo!
Can I tell you? Listen. just give you a little of my story while we chatting and doing this thing. Can I tell you? Now remember, we are doing baked wild Alaska Pollock fish, and we're doing a foil wrap. Now last time I did this, I didn't pull you in, but I'm pulling you in today. Okay? Listen, it's real simple. I will pinch my sides because we're gonna douse it with some butter. And my favorite, I'm going to show y'all, that's a secret. Y'all see it back here? It's a secret. Let me put my secret on the side. Because y'all know I love cheese. Listen. It's who you are. Tell them. It's who you are. We're going to melt with some butter. He's a good father. Woo! God is, he's a good father. And you know, maybe... this is real butter. This ain't no play. Oh, y'all know what I forgot? Y'all got me missing a step. Wait a minute, because I don't want my stuff sticking to the bottom of this pan. Now, the butter for me is for flavor, but I don't want my fish. Here we go. And I'm going to take my time today. Can I do that? Let's do that. But God is a good father. He doesn't reject us. He's a good daddy. He already knows what we need. We're a good father. It's who you are. It's who he is. Who he is. Woo! Yes. It's who he is. Now, if that's who he is, what you think he gonna do with the issues that's... Woo! He's good when it doesn't even feel good. Can I tell you? He's absolutely awesome. So I take this. Let me do this right because y'all know. Spray my bottle on my. Here we go. Again, that is a... And that this is a 100... And check this out. This fish is 100% made by the U.S. of A. Woo! Can I say it? U.S. of A. Let me see. The Trident Seafoods. Wild Alaskan Pollock. Listen, I love this fish. It's the best next thing to haddock, as far as I'm concerned. Haddock has got so expensive. My goodness. Can't do it like I used to do it. So I found a substitute. Woo! So we'll do that. I got one more piece to do. I'm going to do this whole thing with you, with me. How about that? I want to say thank you for keeping me company. Thank you for allowing me to share this moment with you. So let me finish the story. Excuse me. Ran by all my pants. While this is doing, I smelt the butter. Put the butter in it. Woo! It's who you are. Do you know your daddy will come and see about you? He won't leave you hanging. Woo! So let me melt my butter. Because I'm going to douse this in butter. So put my butter on once. He's a good father. Woo! It's who he is. If it's who he is, he knows exactly what you need. Woo! It's who he is. You know, sometimes we doubt him by the things that we are experiencing because we can't see him. He's not, God is not tangible, but he will manifest things to you. Can I tell you, he'll use people, he'll use persons, he'll use places, he uses things. He will manifest. Can I say that? Woo! I don't know who I'm talking to today. He's perfect in all his ways. Can I tell you, when I came into salvation, it was the best relationship that I had in all my life. Nothing compares to it. I just turned in, what you cooking, babe? Oh, woo! Girl, I'm glad you asked. Now look, this is Chantele C. Ross cooking corner. So I can do whatever I like, however I like. So, I'm not sure if I'm going to
down to watch.
I'm not sure if I'm going to.
Ellie,
this is mashed cauliflower, green giant, family size. Now I have a choice. I don't know if I'm going to bake this in the microwave or bake it into the oven. It depends on how the move goes. Can I just say it? So listen. And I'm doing a foil baked Alaskan Pollock fish. Oil baked, aluminum baked. And so I'll put in aluminum foil. I still spray my aluminum foil with this here. Let's see how this works. This is my first time using this and buying this. This is Healthy Chef Butter Flavored Nonstick Cooking Spray. And I got it right from Family Dollar.
So,
I don't know. And it's made in the U.S. of A. How about that? So, that's what's on the menu today. Y'all just bear with me.
The ER doctor.
I'm always up to some DJ. I want to hear he's a way maker. Can I hear that today? He's a way maker. So that's what I'm doing. So what you do when you do a little foil, make sure you pinch your end so your butter don't kind of drizzle out on the side. So I take it, I pinch it. Then watch what I do once I pinch it. Woo! Somebody say, pinch me, please. Pinch me. Yes. Pinch me. Hold on, guys. Here we go. So we do that. Pinch it. And then what I'm going to do after I do all of that.
Thank you, Jesus.
After I do that. Douse it. Pinch the side. Then I take my butter. Woo! Oh, thank you. You're beautiful too.
And the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
Woo! Can I tell you, when you speak his name, it push back. Listen, it lifts up something. When you declare who God is,
that
something backs up, something lifts up, things break off.
It is who you are.
Woo! Listen. Douse it with your butter. And with the way I'm going to do it, you don't need salt. You don't need pepper. Just douse it. Woo! I didn't pinch on my ends, but I'll do it as I go. And put this on here.
My God.
I don't know if you guys can see me. I can't really see what's going on based on my screen. So then. So then I'm going to do the other half of my butter to go on the other half of my fish. Because I like butter. You don't have to be careful though. Because butter causes high cholesterol. But at the end of the day, this is Chantel C. Ross Cooking Corner. So we're going to do I'm going to do what I want to do today in here. I don't do this all the time. Don't do this all every day. So sometimes it's good. So listen.
I worship you.
Listen. Oh, here we go.
Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
Yeah, I'm at it again. Well, I have to eat. So what happens is, since I have to eat, I just bring you into the Chantel C. Ross Cooking Corner, bring you in just to show you a little bit of what's going on. They'd be simple meals. I don't have a whole lot of time. Now let me share something with you. Because I'm vegetarian, my family doesn't like all my meals. So sometimes, like now, on the stove there is ground beef for their tacos. So I have to do sometimes two meals because I have to start, because they don't like everything that I do. This is my corner. Did I say it? This is Chantel C. Ross's corner. I mean just that. So, they'll have tacos. Hello, Ro, Christina, Dolores. Yeah, I'm at it again, girl. Making baked cauliflower. Green Giant. This is my boy. I can't remember the song. Green Giant. Y'all remember that? Listen. And wild Alaskan Pollock fish. Listen to me. This fish right here is the best next thing to haddock. Woo! Love me some Pollock, can I tell you? And it's made in a U.S. array. So let me finish this. So here's my fish. Taking my butter. Drizzling it. Woo! My goodness. Yum, yum to the tum-tum, can I tell you? Then, once we get it, I was keeping that to see about it. Listen, then once you get it doused in the butter, Now, listen, I've never done this before, but I'm going to do this one today. Because I love something about the chives. Thank you, yes. Woo! Waymaker. He's a waymaker, a miracle worker. He's a promise keeper. And he's light in the midst of darkness. Woo! Listen. Waymaker, declare it today. Woo! Listen. If you don't know, you better ask somebody. Woo! Waymaker. Listen. If you want it, you can have it. Woo! You can know, you can, if you want the, that's light about to worry me to death. I'm telling you today. I don't know what it is. Something. That's like it's throwing me off. Woo! Let me try to get this done. So, now y'all know, I love me some cheese. And this mama Francesca, I think I got this from Walmart. Woo! This girl right here. This is, oh, no wonder it's so good. It's Parmesan, Asiago, and Romano cheese. Woo! So what I do, woo! He's the weight maker. You know, I'm sure if this was hot outside, I probably wouldn't be in here, or if we weren't on quarantine, this quarantine regimen, I probably really wouldn't have been here. But I thank God for it. So I take my cheese, wash this here. Woo! Shake, 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 shake. Come on here. Well, now you put your cheese how you like it. You shake it however you want it. You give it, woo! Come on. Listen. My. Parmesan cheese. I'm gonna do each row.
Miracle worker. Promise keeper, light out the darkness, my God.
Woo! That is who you are. Here we go. Let's do this. Come on. Can you cook and worship? Yes. Can you cook and pray? Yes. Woo! Listen.
That is who you are.
If God won't, don't do it, it don't get done. Woo! Listen. Some of you have been running. Woo! Guess what? You at home. You can't go nowhere. Woo! Unless you're an essential worker. So we take that. Now I'm going to do something a little different today because it's a little bit more spice. This is some chives. I'm still using macro. This is Mama Francesca, Mama Mia. Yeah. And so I'm going to take, listen, some chives and sprinkle on each of my pieces. And I'm taking my time today. I don't have to rush. I ain't got nowhere to go. Where you going? Hope you're in the process of making your dinner. Now, I can't even say this is healthy once I put this cheese on here. And it's butter. But, baby. I tell you. Woo! Oh, this is so pretty. I'm going to see if I can show you. I don't want y'all just looking at the aluminum foil. Open up your mouth and declare. Open up your mouth and declare. Woo! He's a way maker. He's a promise keeper. He's the light.
Woo!
In the midst of darkness. Somebody say it. This,
woo!
Let me do this one here. Hold on.
I
think this is so pretty. I'm learning that color is very important when you cook. Not a chef. Now, let me tell you who the chef. I got this young man by the name of Frank Hanley Jr. That boy right there. That boy right there. This wasn't what I was going for. But that boy right there. He's a culinary art expert. He can make an orange look like a bird. Make an apple look like Superman. Listen. And so what happened was, I wasn't a cooking mama. So he had to learn how to do his own thing. Listen, cooking just wasn't my thing. And he suffered. But because of his suffering, he learned how to do it on his own. He excels, he exceeds, and I'm going to tell you, he can make your house smell like you are in the kitchen of, what is his name? What's that chef name? Woo! Well, since it's playing, I'm going to let it go ahead and play. This is where I was going. But if you want it, woo! And sometimes, you know, I try to find me some songs before I get here, because I ain't really like song savvy. Because I'll take one song and listen to it.
Woo!
Like it's brand new. I feel it in. So let me give you a look what I got. This is foil baked Alaskan wild Pollock fish. Pollock. Can you see that? I don't know if you guys can see. And so it has the cheese on it, the saturated in butter, Parmesan cheese with some chives.
Woo!
Then I take it, pinch it, just pinch it. What you say, Michelle? Consider trying Earth Balance butter. Okay, it's vegan and more so good. Okay, Queen, I got you. I will. Thank you so much. Okay. Earth Balance butter. Amen. I got you. Yes and yes and yes. Because, you know, I'm just making do with what I got. But I sure will. I don't know how I got to this song, but you know what?
Woo!
I love you, Queen. No. You know, it's nice to learn something new every day. Every day should be an opportunity to learn something fresh.
Woo!
Something new every day.
Woo!
The Lord. You know what I need? You know, I got Byron Cage. And I need some songs with some. You know, I love worship. I'm a worshiper. But you know, when I come online, just.
Woo!
A little something with a little. Come on. Sound the alarm.
Woo!
Lord! Let everybody bow. Y'all know this place is temporal. This whole life realm is temporary.
Woo!
Temporal. Are those the same five from the other day? No, I added some more to them. It's a mix of them. It's not from the other day because they all weren't dead. So I went and got me some more. and what Christ say? The things that he suffered, he learned from. Or the obedience by the things that he suffered. So what he say is, my grace is sufficient for you. Woo! No matter. Temporary. Only for a short while. Woo! Take your eye off this old natural place. Woo! Because trouble don't last always. Woo! Trying to get it down. Trying to get it down. Sometimes this life makes you look at the natural realm all the look. It's bigger. Woo! But they say this too shall pass. That's right, baby. This too shall pass. Woo! Your cares on him. Woo! Healing power. Whoa! Listen. Whatever you need him to do. Woo! Feel the presence of the Lord. Woo! Can I tell you, when you do what you got to do, God will do what he got to do. Woo! Just button it. No, I guess I could have had it in the microwave by now. Sometimes you gotta do like David did. Praise your way through that thing. Woo! Look. David was a worshiper. He was a master psalmist. Woo! And he used praise to do better with. Come on. So if that's you out there, pick up your harp and sing again. Woo! Listen. Come on. And then I'm learning. You got to learn how to create your atmosphere. Woo! Look. I can't even get the fish in the oven full of Byron Cage today. Woo! Let me tell you what's being loose up in here. Woo! Queen, what I'm cooking. Here we go. Don't stop nothing that. Listen. Woo! I'm making some wild Alaskan Pollock baked in aluminum foil, smothered in butter, baby. Woo! Parmesan cheese by Mama Francesca. It's the Asiago and Romano Parmesan. Doused with some chives. Woo! Put my oven on 450. Cook about 15 minutes, however you like it. You can check it and see if you like the color of it. And guess what? Some mashed potatoes, cauliflower, and a microwave. Woo! Listen, what you say? Praise him, girl. Don't start now. Woo! Listen, love you. My. Listen. Woo! I had another one. Let me see. Nobody liked it. Let me try that one.
Tell somebody else behind you. I've been waiting for
Woo! Listen. Let me do this with nobody like. Let me see what we come up with. Now, I pushed this before, but it didn't happen the way I wanted it to. Then once I put this in, I'm going to go ahead and dip for my 20 minutes. 20 minutes. I tell you one thing. Matter of fact, I think I got saved in 1998. 20, almost over 22 years ago. I'll be back. Come on. Come on, Praise Corn. That's what it is. Let me go put this in the oven for 20 minutes. Here we go. Woo! Y'all enjoy this. You know, you gotta learn to enjoy your time. So we're gonna do that 20 minutes. Let me put my timer on. Is that it? I don't know. Here we go. Then I'm gonna come back over there and see what we got. Woo! I tell you this. Ain't no camera cutting. I can't cut the camera. Can't do take one, take two. Let's roll with. Oh, let me tell you what else I brought. That brought a, this is like a vegetable brush. And you can take your butter or your, because I didn't have a brush yesterday for all my stuff, so I went and got me a brush. What else I went and, oh. Oh, got me a new mitt. Nobody like you. Woo! You know, you got to get the tools to go with the purpose. Let me say that again. Listen. You got to get the tools to go with the purpose. Listen. Do you know what the purpose is? Do you got the tools you need? Woo! To accomplish the task. Nobody like you, Lord. Woo! Bought me a new mat. Now I thought, let me tell you what I thought. Thought I was gonna buy me some gloves. So I could be. I don't know what all that stuff coming out of them, but. Now these are, now I love blue. Y'all know I love blue. So this is another piece of my little. And guess where I got them from? The Dollar Tree. It don't take a whole lot. You want the Dollar Queen? No. And a whole lot more. Woo! Nobody like your Lord. Y'all see all that stuff? I don't know. Wait a minute. Was this made in the USA? Because all this stuff flying up over here. Let me see. Oh, Canada. We cool. But that was good. No, it'll be bad to start one say that. All this stuff flying around. Everybody got time for these gloves. Need a good washing. Here we go. That. Nobody likes you. You know, the other day I had a tambourine. Oh! Well. This was my tambourine right here. My cooking mitt. So you gotta get the tools to go with the purpose. Can I say it? Listen, so you can be the best of you and do what you need to do. But I was really telling my testimony a little bit is how I came into salvation at the age of 27 years old. Man, I was a hot mess. I'm telling you something. I was kind of like a silent person. And my silence was, whenever I'm quiet, 9 times out of 10, I'm up to something. It was something no good. So I lived a quiet life. You wouldn't even think I was this quiet. Wait a minute. Woo! Y'all probably like, she lying. She talk to us every day all the time. But I'm telling you the truth. I was quiet. If I saw something unclean and I wanted it, I didn't have to open my mouth. And I had it. So when I came over to the kingdom of God, I said, holy. If I could roll like that, unsaved. You mean to tell me I'm saved? I can call those things that's not. Doing it all along but not knowing it. But for the wrong reasons. Calling those things that's not as though they were. Woo! Listen. Call that thing today. What is it? Now let it be good. Don't let it be a hot mess. Don't let it be nobody else's man. Oh, let me say that again. Don't be calling stuff you ain't got no business calling. Call what rightfully belongs to you. Okay? Stay in your own kitchen corner. Woo! Because I was calling at that time before salvation. I was calling everything that didn't belong to me. Anything that had a tail. Woo! And I ain't care who it belonged to, can I tell you? But when God calls you, he changed your taste buds. Woo! If it ain't yours, I don't want it. If it ain't meant for me, don't claim it. But it's just a part of the journey. Woo! There's nobody like him. Listen. Some music is new to me, you hear me? Matter of fact, I'll let that roll. Woo! But one of the queens in the room told me to get some healthy stuff. Listen to me, hey! Now you came to Chantele's, see Ross, cooking corner. You don't know what you might get up over here. Woo! Listen, now why y'all remind me, please put your cauliflower in the microwave. Now I can't see. Now y'all know what I need. I need my readers because I can't see. Let's see if we can do this. It says microwave ovens, cut 2 slits in the plastic, film to vent. Microwave on 7 minutes or 10 minutes. Oh, now this is easy breezy cooking. Well, that's an easy breezy cooking. Not easy breezy cooking, cover girl. Easy breezy cooking. Woo! Listen, so what happens, I made enough probably for 2 days. So I might not come back on because I don't mind leftovers. Matter of fact, it's better on a leftover season. So I'm going to eat what I got. Woo! Jesus! Woo! Yeah. Come on. Nobody! Woo! Can nobody love you like he do? Woo! Look, now why y'all watching me do this? They said make 2 slits. I don't take the whole plastic off the 2. Just so it can vent. Now what you know what? Let me put this in the microwave and see what happens. 2 slits. I don't took the whole lid off the thaw one. My. Woo! So I'ma do. Voila! Uh-oh. Oh, she said use your key. So listen, for those who are joining me late in the season, we did wild Alaskan Pollock fish. And can I tell you, this fish is good. It doesn't taste fishy. I don't like fishy fish. I don't like it. Pollock is not a fishy fish, and it's wild Alaskan. This fish is made in the United States of America, U.S. of A. Woo! There's power in the name of Jesus. And then this green giant cauliflower. And guess where that's at? That's in the microwave. Make your meals easy, simple. Now, I'm geared towards making them more healthier using the Earth Balance butter. And I'm gonna scroll back up, but there was something else that I was inquired to use. So I'm gonna try those products because they're healthier for you. So what happens is things are probably not as processed. I'm assuming it's not as processed, and it'd be easier to digest. So I'm getting ready to level up. my. But you know, life has its way of getting your attention, you know that. I got 12 minutes on my fish, skipped a few minutes. But life has a way of knocking on your door, can I tell you? I know this pandemic has really knocked on my door, can I tell you? And guess what? I answered. I didn't run, I didn't hide, I didn't go find other things to do. Listen, I ran into my house, locked my doors, until this thing passes over. Can I tell you? Because if you go back to Isaiah 26 and 20, I believe, or 20 and 26, he says, listen, he said, come into the house. He said, shut the door. He said, lock it when you shut it. Lock it until my anger, until God's anger pass over. Are you, listen, what you doing in this season? Are you getting closer to the one who said, close the door, shut it, and lock it? Woo! Are you getting closer to the one who can break the chains? Are you getting closer to the one that said he can fix everything? Are you getting closer to, woo! There's an army. Now don't start none. Woo! Where the army at? Are you in formation? There's an army rising up. Woo! Come on. And this army that's rising up will not be afraid. Woo! Are you rising up? Are you getting into your right places and positions? Woo! Woo! Break it. Break every chain. Woo! You know, for a long time, I didn't know how to break chains. Oh, my. Woo! But when I learned to use the key, woo! That was just a struggle. I used to find myself always crying and weeping, but never getting the victory. Claiming the victory, but not seeing the manifestation. And one day I was like, Lord, enough is enough. Show me how to do this thing. Teach me. Equip me. Woo! And boy, I tell you, woo! You can feel that it's always there, that potential to destroy something, to rail something up, to break something down. But not knowing how to use it, it's frustrating. It's frustrating. Because you can keep talking, you can keep declaring, but what? Not until you come into that place. Woo! And then what happens is you start to soldier up. My goodness. Did he teach you how to stay flat-footed and rooted? He'll teach you how to stand when it gets trouble. Can I tell you? Woo! He'll show you how to break the chains. Because then he tells you, the battle isn't yours. Come on. It belongs to him. So who you think breaking them chains? You ain't doing that. Woo! God is. Can I say it? I got 9 minutes. We're going to see how this thing looks. Woo! I wonder what I'd be doing if this quarantine wasn't happening. It's in your tongue. Say it. Life and death is in your tongue. The power. I get up and say, I choose life. Woo! The chains are broken. Listen to me. Speak it. Say it. Woo! The chains are broken. Woo! You feel the chain? Huh? Woo! Do you hear them? Come on. Do you remember? Have you ever been in a place where you can hear the chains falling in the spiritual realm? Sometimes grief will have you. Then he'll break them. You can hear the chains falling when depression would grab you, but you can hear the chains falling in the spiritual realm. When it looked like life wasn't gonna change, but then you can hear the chains fall. Woo! Listen, you can feel them come, the shackles coming off your feet, the muzzles coming off your mouth. Listen! Woo! Then you start declaring that what I cannot do, I can do. I said the chains. Change is like having a woo! This ain't the chain gang. He broke it. Woo! Listen. I was chained up by manipulation. Woo! My. He broke it. And I remember the day he broke it. Woo! I remember the day he broke it. Listen. I remember the day he broke it. He broke it. He broke manipulation off of my life. He broke. Wow! There was moments where it felt like someone in the spirit realm was putting darts in my head. Wow! And one day I reached up and I said, not today or not on this watch. Wow! It was in the spirit realm. So what was happening was there was conversation. The enemy was ganging up on me in the spiritual realm. Have you had the enemy ever gang up on you? Woo! He come against your mind. Feel like he putting a stake through your brain. My goodness. Woo! Listen. Woo! Because what be happening is there'll be a congregation of demons having this conversation about how awful you are. Woo! Listen. Did you hear me? Listen. Listen. There's conversations about you in the spirit realm. And sometimes you don't even know what's going on. Woo! Listen. He broke them. He breaks them. Can I tell you? Oh. Oh. Are you thankful? Hey, cousin, good to see you. Woo! Hey. I don't know about you, but I'm so, so thankful. Woo! Grateful. Grateful. Thankful. How about you? Listen. Woo! Did you get to the point where you stop running to everybody about your problems? After a while, they got you. After a while, they won't hear the gossip of what's going on in your home. Woo! I said, hold it. So you got to know, can I tell you, whether they're helping you to overcome, and then when it's time to push back, take a break. Woo! About your world. Now this right here was another one of the choir songs. My God.
Just to praise you, Lord.
Whoa! Don't stop, I'm ready to cry right now.
Pulling from my heart.
Woo!
Are the issues of my heart.
Woo! When God can give you flashbacks. Woo! Woo! Grateful. Oh, y'all hear that? Let's see what we got.
This time I want y'all
to
help us.
Oh, not bad. Let me wait. Hold it.
Grateful for.
Come on. You want me? Come on, Nally.
Woo!
Thankful.
Grateful for the victories you won.
Woo!
I could go on and on and on
about your
word.
Let them know it today. My God.
Because I'm grateful.
Woo!
I'm grateful, grateful, grateful. Yes, to praise you, Lord. Flowing from my heart.
My. Let's see what we got here, our mashed potatoes. Woo!
His gratefulness.
Woo! Listen, I don't own the copyrights to this one here. But I say this.
Grateful, 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 grateful.
Woo! Grateful, grateful, I'm grateful.
Woo!
Grateful. Gratefulness! I had to just let that out. Grateful. Woo! Listen.
Grateful,
woo!
Grateful,
woo! It's like I can get a vision of me on my knees and telling him how grateful he is.
Woo!
Now I put these little things in the oven on microwave for 10 minutes. Woo!
gratefulness.
Woo!
It's flowing from my heart. Tell them gratefulness is flowing from my heart. Grateful.
Woo!
Listen. Are you grateful? From my heart.
Yes. Woo!
You think about a lot of the battles and the...
Woo!
Come on. Grateful. I wish I could hear y'all singing.
Woo!
Like the angels in heaven.
Woo!
Grateful, grateful. Gratefulness. That last one I just had to.
Woo!
It's the heart set. The matters of the heart.
Woo!
Grateful.
Woo!
Lord! Grateful. Listen, this is what you get up in the corner. Then you come up in this corner.
Woo!
Listen. Tell them you're grateful. Inspire.
Woo!
Grateful. Listen.
Woo!
He searches the heart. Yes, he do, Queen. He goes in.
Woo!
You gotta give it to him now. Gratefulness. Come on. Look. Look. I've been trying to keep my composure. I hear my fish beeping. Just giving a few more minutes. Because pretty much my meal is done. Once I go to the oven and bring it back.
Woo!
It's all right. Listen. Come on, Sister Elba.
It's gratefulness.
Yes. Come on. Grateful. My goodness, my goodness. Listen, I did this one the other day, but y'all know how I roll. I can do the same song over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. Listen. My goodness. Amazing. Oh, I got one. Let me try this one. Let me see this one. Let me see this one. Oh, listen. Oh. Listen. Oh, shoot. This is an old one. You know what? Me and these mittens don't have to.
Woo!
Oh! These gloves is annoying me.
Woo!
Now listen, oh, listen. Look! He got a little bit of everything for everybody.
Woo!
Jesus! If you let him!
Woo! Woo!
Come on! He got a little bit of stuff for everybody.
Woo!
Give it over to him! Because guess what? Jesus working.
Woo!
Come on, he'll work it out. Let him work it out.
Woo!
That habit.
Woo!
That you can't break. That prayer you pray.
Woo!
Come on. I gave it all to Jesus.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
God got the power, Queen. I love you too.
Woo!
When you take your hands off of it, you can do what he called you to do.
Woo!
You hear that? That's what I tell you to shh. Work it out. Woo! Work it out. Listen. Woo! He already done worked it out. Why you trying to figure it out? Worked out. Worked out. Work it out. Woo! Work it out. Work it out. Work it out. Woo! Work it out. Work it out. Work it out. Woo! Work it out. Work it out. They made these mints out of all this dust. Let me go grab my fish. I gotta work it out. Work it out. Work it out. Woo! Listen. Let me let this.
I want you to know, Lord, because I got King Jesus.
Oh, here we go.
I don't need nobody else.
Look.
Do you hear me what I say?
I don't own the rights to copyright to this song. We're gonna check. So, church, church, church.
Woo!
Listen, so these are cool, y'all. Talked about mystery. Listen, this is my cauliflower, mashed potatoes. Listen. On God, King Jesus. Long. You don't need nobody else. She talk about this tree. Woo. Listen. I'm almost done here. Woo. So that was the Green Giant. God, King Jesus. Long as I got King Jesus. Need nobody else. So Green Giant, mashed potato, cauliflower. Voila. Let me see. Voila. Sister. Brother. Doctor. Woo. This fish. Well, I got King Jesus.
Long as I got King Jesus.
Woo. Need nobody else. I'm gonna show you what this looks like. And this is the Pollock fish. You see if we can get it up here on that. Come on. Woo! They're gonna start some mess up over here. As long as I got King Jesus.
Long as I got King Jesus.
Woo! Long! Listen! Let's see what's in this playlist here. Woo! Listen. Hey! Woo! So, Sarah, when you get back, you make sure you inbox them and make sure you made it home safely. Woo! Long as I got keep long. This one. Woo! So this is what the fish look like. Let me see if I can. Woo! Babe. Can I change this up a little? But you know what? Because I like my stuff a little bit more toasty, I'll probably wind up putting it back in the oven. So my turn. As long as you got King Jesus. Wait a minute. Hey! Y'all gonna make me take it home right here. So, my meal is complete. Out the box. Look, I don't take my shoes off. Jehovah Rapha! Woo! 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 Jesus! Woo! As long as... Listen, no here and Chantele C. Ross Cooking Corner. I love you. My. I'm gonna cool it down, I think. And I'm gonna enjoy my meal. Everything's cooled off pretty much.
Open up there. I want everybody around the world to put your hands together
Big shout out.
Every praise.
Oh, this is so pretty. And I smothered again with Parmesan cheese and chives. No salt, just Parmesan with my asado cheese. And this is what I use. You can choose any kind you want, but this is how I show mama. Mama good. Let me say that again. Mama good. Mama Francesca, I use it all the time. Good, good stuff. Doused it with some chives. Cheap virgin mackerel. Alaskan Pollock fish. Woo! And if I tell you dinner is done, I give the glory to God and you'll be blessed.
To our God.
I know some of you are tuning in, but I did all this in one take. So I'm learning to make these meals as easy, as simple, that anyone can do it. I'm going to go enjoy my meal. You enjoy your evening, because I'm definitely going to enjoy mine. God bless you until we meet again.
Hallelujah to our God. Glory, hallelujah. Woo!